This next one is called the Glory of the Death of Destiny. Long name, huh?